Mr. Brazil. I just wanted to put on record that the one who was asking for an emergency rule is that a member of the administration. And I thank Congress for giving up something that is really needed in Mindanao. Not from Mindanao, but I appreciate his actions.
But you know, Honorable, actually, with your vast expression politics, you know, in the system of politics, you don't know anymore. Because with you, it's up with you. But he's for the region, so I can show us about a while ago.
It's not emergency rule, Mr. Chairman. It is not martial law, Mr. Chairman. It is just invoking Section 71 on behalf of Mindanao, which says that upon determination by the President of an imminent shortage of the supply of electricity, it's not only imminent shortage, there is an actual shortage suffered since November last year. And it has continued in Mindanao. And it's worsened because of the drought coming in Mindanao. That's why it should be limited. Mr. Chairman, my proposal is limited only to Mindanao, as presented here, the Visayas and Luzon has no problem. But in Mindanao, as you can see the red graphs here, the red picture, it is only for power crisis emergency, not emergency rule, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you.
There's a question. I'm very interested because I'm concerned about the role of the ERC. The chairman of the ERC is a known political figure in Pampanga. I just would like to know whether she's running for Congress.
I'm not sure because I have my fixed term in the ERC.
I see.
My term will expire on 2016.
I thought that you were going to run against. You're not running also.
I was kissed out.
Mr. Chairman, I would like to therefore specifically ask the Secretary his recommendation of the state of emergency of the shortage of electricity in Mindanao on whether he would recommend to the President. He's the alter ego. He can recommend to the President to ask Congress to have a special session to have a joint resolution. I would therefore request that in our communication to him, specifically, we would like to ask him whether he, after looking at all the scenario and the possibilities that we face, whether he would be recommending the Section 71 of the Imperial Law. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Mr. Chairman, if the single colleague is referring to Secretary Reyes as the one who might recommend, that might spell the end of his term as Secretary. Because if he's going to be the one to recommend, I can almost predict that it is going to meet with a lot of public power coming from him. But maybe coming from you, that would be more tolerable.
Thank you. Mr. Chairman, Congressman Rodriguez, I was very happy when I heard you. Because you're not talking about the party, not about other things, but you're talking about the goodness of the operations, government, and also for the privileges of those people in Mindanao.